firsts tonight. The first is our 8th blue belt ever in Kootenay Jiu Jitsu history. Our longest white belt in Kootenay Jiu Jitsu history. Right? Well, to graduate from white to blue, I believe our, I hate to say this, our most wise blue belt, age-wise, our most age-wise blue belt to date. Four years, he's way overdue. He had a bit of a hiatus there a little while back, but you know, he's been training diligently. One of the only guys that's been here this long that has come from trail. Okay, we got another guy now, we got Selma here, so that's good. We got some guys that travel here. But he's been coming here for 4 years, winter storms, rain, sleep, doesn't stop him. Congratulations, number 8, Shaun.